I got something different. Some chicken and nuggets, y'all. I ain't want no chicken sandwich, y'all. That stuff was too spicy last time. And I ain't had no taste for it. So Dassie got me. My daughter Dassie, she got a Big Mac now. She could have asked for the right order. She would ask for a Krispy Kreme chicken. They don't got no Krispy Kreme chicken. Though I was impatient, y'all already know. I'm impatient when I'm out in these lines. So we gotta get the order right the first time. I got some sweet and sour sauce, y'all. So how y'all doing? This is like it's about to pull down. This month started, so right now I don't get paid after Destiny's birthday, so I'm about to get her some cupcakes. And we already eat sweets in there, so. But on her birthday, she going out to dinner and her sister taking her somewhere. And I'll probably take her somewhere that Friday. It's gonna be here before you know it. And that's one thing about me and Earl, we do things early. Basically, we know we ain't gonna have it like that on the actual day. And her birthday fall on a Thursday.
Super
Thursday. Nothing don't kick off the Friday, y'all. But she'll be okay. What's wrong with these people? They're alive. So my last stop is at the Safeway. She better not pick up no half balloon. You better go on and do one, two, or one. You're on your own. I gotta stress some money, y'all. I think somewhere, somehow, I'm getting overcharged or something. I gotta wait till that stuff calculated on my bill. I'm not gonna pay it until I really realize is that it. She's sending money. I don't see nothing going down. And if it comes, I remember one time I sent some money over, a bill over, and a money order. It came back. I don't know who's going on with these meals. But it's very frustrating. And I'm still sending money, and I don't see where it's coming, where it's calculating over at. And I know if I call, it's not going to be pretty. They got a foot-long cookie. I bought some ham and cheese, lettuce, and make some a Subway at home. I got some of these at home. Y'all, I wish I could show y'all how cloudy it is, like it's about to pull down. So that's why I say I'm right across the street from the other destination. And I'm about finished. Let me get my cigarette out. Did I bring them? I think I did. Yeah. Yeah, I got my lighter. was getting food all day, shit, but now I might have to take things home. So yeah, I'ma just start. Just give me a little small bag. That thing is even bigger. Just ask for a small bag. I'm not carrying that big bag. My daughter, it's like she don't eat hers together. She eat her fries first. And then she had pork on the sandwich. So many strange people out here, y'all. I ain't funny. I'm about to put my stuff up, y'all. I know Kane gonna be in my face as soon as I hit the door.
Kane gonna be in my face too.
It's a rush between Kane and Desi, so Desi gonna know I ain't gonna want it, because she was trying to beat Kane to the punch. Kane gonna beat her to the punch. So y'all about to slide. Have a good day on purpose. Don't never sweat the small stuff. If y'all like what y'all like, subscribe. If you know, you can pass it on by. Damn. But until next time, I'll see y'all soon in another video. That's it. Don't get back up.